Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Please also visit my friend's website Evangelist Jesse Duplantis www.jdm.org. Today we're going to read from the rest of the chapter called I Saw God's Throne from Evangelist Jesse Duplantis' book called Heaven, Close Encounters of the God Kind. If you'd like to buy the book online, please go to Evangelist Jesse Duplantis' website www.jdm.org and please order it there online. Jesus preached with power. I was still lying on my face and getting weaker. In that mass of energy and power, I could see God, Jehovah, his feet sitting. There is a huge platform in front of the throne, like a stage. It seemed level to me, but actually it was raised. Everything in heaven is raised. The topography of the land goes up toward the throne. Then out of that massive energy of light and love and power, I saw Jesus come in human form. There he was, like I had seen him in paradise. What seemed to be millions of people at the throne of God fell down before Jesus. For the first time in my life, I could understand the Trinity in physical terms. Jesus came out of the cloud and the power of the Father, Jehovah. Jesus literally came out of the very existence of Jehovah God. And when Jesus did, the people shouted. Jesus and the Father, Jehovah, were one, yet they, Jehovah and Jesus, were two. Jesus was in the Father Jehovah, and the Father Jehovah was in Jesus. Jesus was at the right hand of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. When Jesus came out of that power, Jesus was in human form, something we could touch. All my life as a minister, I thought of Jesus as a teacher, a mild-mannered, calm person. When Jesus came out onto the platform of that throne, I could hear a sound from the Father Jehovah. Whoosh, whoosh. It was a sound of power. The Jesus I heard that day was not a teacher, even though obviously he can teach. He was a dynamic preacher. I had always thought of Jesus as being a quiet teacher, but Jesus was full of power and preached with authority. All the people there were listening. Jesus preached with great emotion. I could see that Jesus was torn with compassion for those who were still on earth. Jesus preached of his coming to earth. Jesus said, I am going to get my body, and my body shall reside in this place that my Father Jehovah has created for us all. There was a stirring among the people, and they began shouting and praising God. Jesus began to shout, I am going to get your brothers, I am going to get your sisters, I am going to get your family. I am bringing them back to this place to live with me forever and ever. Jesus was a preacher full of victory, shouting and hollering. Jesus was excited, and the people were screaming and hollering too. As Jesus preached, people, even though they were in new celestial bodies, fell under the power of God. Even in heavenly bodies, they fell under God's power. Then I heard Jehovah's voice saying, I am well pleased. I was lying on the floor trying to take in all that was happening. It was the most amazing, powerful experience I have ever gone through. I couldn't look at Jehovah's face, but I could look at Jesus. You see, the heart of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, is the Father, Jehovah. The face of the Father, Jehovah, is unveiled by the Son, Jesus. The voice of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, is heard through the Holy Spirit. The hand of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, is laid open through the church. As Jesus was preaching, I saw Jesus turn around several times and look into that massive light. But I realized that I couldn't do that. I had to keep looking down, but I could look up long enough to see glimpses of what was around me. And I could see Jesus' face. I could hardly bear the Father's power. Jesus would look back at the Father, Jehovah, sometimes just looking over his shoulder, as if they, Jehovah and Jesus, didn't want to be separated, even by sight, very long. I could sense the love of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah and Jesus, and I could see the affection and love flowing back and forth between the Father, Jehovah, and the Son, Jesus. I had never before seen love like that. It seemed magnetic. Jesus would walk in and out of the power, the fire, that massive amount of energy. When Jesus walked back into the energy, as Jesus got closer, I would have to put my head down again because I couldn't handle the light. But that form of a man, as Jesus walked toward that energy, would transform back into Holy Spirit. I understood how the Trinity are three, yet they are one. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.